Hello YouTube, this is MR1079 coming back at you with another Battlefield 1 episode. I believe this is part 5 in the playthrough little series. Last time we left off, we had just gone through the fog of the forest and dealt with a German bunkered position and having to go and get spark plugs in a village that have captured British tanks. And now we are going to go through this village as a continuation of the last episode and make it to our rendezvous point. So let's get to it, shall we?
Left flank! Capture tanks moving into the village!
Steady, lads. We're well behind Jerry's lines now. No way of knowing what we're up against.
That's a cheerful thought.
Come on, lads. We've held together this long. Let's not part now.
Old Bess has got us this far. And she'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
With us repairing, this would be a perfect time for them to come in and attack and just finish us off.
Good job! Let's go!
Well, I guess the game doesn't want us doing that.
She's ready to go, Edwards! Good impact! Hang on!
Gotta get this thing good and ready to go because I know we'll probably be needing it. This tank in front of us ain't dead yet, so I don't need it shooting us in the rear. Come on already! Blow up!
Take that, you Jerry bastard!
There you go. And up we go! And sorry, little French village that we weren't supposed to destroy, but... What are you going to do?
Train tracks! There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it. Before the storm, I guess. Now we go. Nice cubby. Shoot the train. Kill their infrastructure. Their way of getting other people. German tank destroyed! That's it, keep at it! Line me up, Edwards!
Got him. And one more. Boom! Come on, give me another. Up and over.
Keep on that little one.
Yes, sir. Disabled. Will, sir, but need the repair so we can get them good. Come on, let's get them. And those little shots ain't nothing. I want to heal first. It's cute when they're shooting like that.
That's one for Finch.
And
that did it, man. That counterattack wasn't as stiff as it could have been. There'll be more to come. Then we dig in here and fight. Let's get Fitz doing what she does best.
Getting ready for the bombardment.
Keep moving!
You did it, girl!
Next stop!
Sir!
Edwards! Get moving!
Oh, no. Don't you go thinking you can drop dead on us now.
I'm fine, boys. Just tired from all the fun. Come on now.
Artillery!
Drive,
sorry,
drive.
You had to see that.
So, what do we do now, driver?
We walk.
Well, that's the end of Big Bess, sadly enough. And pretty much that's where I'm going to leave it off for now. So I want to thank you all for watching. Please, like and subscribe and hit that bell to notify any time that I post a video or go live. And please leave your comments down below and tell me how'd you like the first story in the War Stories campaign in Battlefield 1. Let me know. And feel free to let me know, out of all of them, which one was your favorite. Next episode, we will be starting Friends in High Places. But until then, again, hope you have a great rest of your day, and I shall catch y'all in the next one. See ya.